The Penang Domestic Trade and Consumer Affairs Ministry has assured a sufficient supply of essential items throughout the implementation of the ongoing Movement Control Order, or MCO 3.0. According to its director, Mohamed Rizwan Abdul Ghaffar, they continuously monitor and check to ensure ample supply for the people until June 7th. He said checks were carried out at every level, from manufacturers to distributors to wholesalers and retailers. He said monitoring and checks were implemented continuously to ensure no retailers manipulate supplies or try to increase prices to rake in unreasonable profits. Rizwan said they would not compromise against any wrongdoers.